Welcome. Here the question says, find the LCM of 2, 3 and 4. So here I am going to find the LCM of 2, 3 and 4. So 2, 3, 4. Now I will keep on dividing 2, 3 and 4 by the prime numbers till I convert 2, 3 and 4 to 1. So I will keep on dividing 2, 3 and 4 by the prime numbers till I convert all the 3 of them to 1. Now 2 is the smallest prime number and 2 is divisible by 2. So I will write 2 over here. 2 divided by 2 is 1. 3 divided by 2 is, now here 3 is not divisible by 2. So I will write the number 3 as it is. 4 divided by 2 is 2. So now if you look at the numbers that we have got, I have converted this 2 to 1. This 2 has been converted to 1 by dividing it with the prime number 2. So this task is complete. Now I have to convert 3 and 2 to 1 by dividing it with prime numbers. So I will keep on dividing 3 and 2 by prime numbers till I convert them to 1. Now 2 is divisible by 2, so I will write 2 over here. This one I will write it as it is. 3 divided by 2, now 3 is not divisible by 2, so I will write this 3 as it is. 2 divided by 2, 2 divided by 2 is 1. Now if we look at the numbers that we have got, I have converted this 2 to 1. So I have converted this 4 to 1 by dividing it with prime numbers. So these two tasks have been completed. And now I will convert this 3 also to 1. So I will keep on dividing 3 by the prime numbers till I convert 3 to 1. Now 3 is not divisible by 2. The next prime number after 2 is 3. 3 is divisible by 3. So I will write 3 over here. Now this one I will write it as it is. 3 divided by 3 is 1. And this one I will write it as it is. And now if you look at the numbers that we have got, I have converted 2, 3 and 4 to 1. So I have converted all the 3 numbers to 1 by dividing it with prime numbers. So the task is complete. So the LCM of 2, 3 and 4 is, you just multiply the numbers over here. So it is 2 into 2 into 3, 2 into 2 into 3. And what is this? 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. So the answer is 12. LCM of 2, 3 and 4 is 12.